Kennedy Space Center in Florida. This is Space Shuttle Endeavour Launch Control. The countdown for the launch of Endeavour on Space Shuttle Mission STS-68 is continuing on schedule this morning. Again, the final inspection team is continuing to conduct their final portions of the work at the pad, and they will be departing the pad shortly to make their final report to the launch director. No issues have come up in the wake of their assessments, and everything continues to look good.
As the crew completes their breakfast, they will soon be donning their flight suits and entry suits, and the commander and pilot will be given a final briefing on today's weather outlook.
Starting with our commander, Mike Baker. All are being assisted with their suits by Kennedy Space Center and Johnson Space Center technicians. These personnel are experts in the understanding of the details on how these suits work. Pilot today is Terry Wilcutt. He'll be making his first trip into space on Shuttle Endeavour. Mission specialist Steve Smith is making his first trip into space today also.
There you go.
He appears ready to fly. Ready to go up. The bright orange colored suits are basically an altitude protection system. And of course they're checked out prior to launch. Payload commander Tom Jones making his second trip into space. His first trip was just this past April. Mission specialist Jeff Wisoff making his second trip into space today. And mission specialist Dan Bursch making his second trip into space today. Making preparations on his suit to make sure that it pressurizes as it should. Checking all the straps and loops. Following launch and while on orbit, the crew members change out of these suits into more conventional and comfortable clothing. However, they are required to return to these suits prior to landing. This is Shuttle Launch Control. We are now at T-minus 3 hours and counting. Everything continues to look good for our launch this morning at 7:16 a.m. from Pad 39A with the Space Shuttle Endeavour on mission STS-68. This is Shuttle Launch Control at T-minus 2 hours, 50 minutes and counting, and we have our six-member crew on the third floor of the Operations and Checkout Building. They have been suited and they're ready to take that 20-minute trip out to the pad. Getting on the elevator, they'll be going down to the first floor, at which time they'll be entering the crew Astrovan. And our crew are walking out of the Operations Checkout Building on their way to Pad 39A. Mike Baker, pilot Terry Wilcutt, and Mission Specialist Tom Jones, Jeff Wilson, Steve Smith, and Dan Bursch. This is Shuttle Launch Control at T-minus 2 hours, 34 minutes, and counting. And the Astrovan with the astronaut crew members inside has arrived at the base of Pad 39A. And they are at this time disembarking from the astronaut van. And once they're all gathered in the elevator, they'll make the trip up to the 195-foot level of the fixed service structure and begin their ingress into the orbiter. Pad 39A is the southernmost pad of NASA's two shuttle launch facilities, and it is nearly identical to Pad 39B, which is located just about a mile to the north. It looks like our crew members have deviated a little bit from their desire to go straight up to the orbiter, and they're going to stand beneath the mobile launcher platform and have a quick picture taken of them. And we are at T-minus 9 minutes and holding. And all of our sights are observe go and forecast go as far as weather is concerned. We're just a few seconds away from resuming the countdown for the launch of Space Shuttle Endeavour this morning.
On my mark. 3, 2, 1.
And we're at T-minus 9 minutes and counting.
Telephoto sequence has been initiated.
And the ground launch sequencer has been initiated. NASA Test Director Bill Dowdell was about to call for the transmittal of stored pre-launch commands. As Endeavour is only 9 minutes from its seventh mission in space, on board is the Space Radar Laboratory and a crew of 6 astronauts. T-minus 7 minutes, 30 seconds, and the orbiter access arm is now being retracted away from the vehicle. This is the walkway used by the crew to gain entry into and out of the vehicle and can be returned to position within seconds if need be. And final aerosurface checks of the orbiter's flaps and rudder are being completed. This verifies the orbiter's hydraulic systems. And the 3 main engines are being gimbaled as a final test before launch. T-minus 2 minutes, 30 seconds.
Still unexpected error, so that's complete. Copy that.
All is ready to fly today on NASA's 4.5 million pound space shuttle vehicle.
TC, close and lock your visor and initiate O2 flow. This time we're going to get you airborne. Good luck, gentlemen.
How's that work? Thanks. See you in 10 days.
PLS is go for ET LH2 pressurization.
T-minus 1 minute 50 seconds. Everything continues to look good for launch this morning as the Space Shuttle Endeavour soon will begin its 10-day mission to continue its radar mapping expedition and study environmental changes on Earth. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Endeavour's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 20 seconds. 15. 12. 11. 10. 9. 8. 7. We have a go for main engine start. 4. 3. 2. 1. And liftoff of the Space Shuttle Endeavour on a mission to study the Earth's ever-changing environment.
Houston now controlling.
Houston Endeavour, roll program.
Roger, roll, Endeavour. Endeavour's roll maneuver is underway. Vehicle's now in a heads-down position on course for a 57-degree, 120 nautical mile orbit. Approaching 2 minutes into the flight, the next event is burnout and separation of the solid rocket boosters. SRB separation is confirmed. Endeavour's altitude is 170,000 feet. Downrange from the launch site, 32 nautical miles. Now traveling 4,400 feet per second, or about 3,000 miles per hour. Three and a half minutes now into Endeavour's mission. The orbiter is downrange from the launch site, 91 nautical miles, traveling 4,400 miles per hour at an altitude of 306,000 feet.
Endeavour Houston, we see a nominal MECO, Ohms 1 not required.
Roger, nominal MECO, Ohms 1 not required.
This is Mission Control Houston. We're now receiving some videotape from the Space Shuttle Endeavour of the external tank as it drifts away from the Shuttle Endeavour following today's 6:16 a.m. Central Time launch from Kennedy Space Center. This tape being sent down to us through the Merritt Island Tracking Station on the coast of Florida.
Liftoff confirmed.
Copy.
Houston Endeavour, roll program.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
In flight guidance, we see the roll.
Copy, guidance.
Throttle up, 3 at 104.
Copy. Endeavour, go at throttle up.
Endeavour, go at throttle up.
Roger, go at throttle up.
SRB set.
Copy, SRB set.
103 converged.
Single engine press, 104.
Endeavour, single engine press, 104.
Single engine press, 104.